minutes.
Yes, Greg, it's that cold.
Do you, where are we going to go? Let's see. Is this on? Are we on? You live?
Yes.
It says, can you read it? Hudson.
Very good.
Yep.
And thank you to all our neighbors who are here getting in place. So we're going to get started and tell you all about the special feature here in the front yard right after this first song.
All right.
A word from our sponsor.
Thank you. That's my son.
Ready?
Okay, yeah.
What do we do?
to leave. Looking back on the years and whatever else that appears, I remember I cried when my father died, never wishing to hide a tear. And at 65 years old, my mother got rest of soul. Didn't understand why the only man she had ever loved had been taken, leaving her stuck with a heart so badly broken. Despite encouragement from me, no words were ever spoken. When she passed away, I cried and cried all day, alone again, naturally. Alone again, naturally.
Thank you.
Thank you. I'd like to invite Matt up here. Matt to the stage, please.
Come
He's going to explain to you what's going on over here.
Come to the door, Matt.
Let's see if you can stand right here. And
you tell him where you live and what you got going.
All right. So I thought I was the youngest person in this community.
We can't hear you.
I thought I was the youngest person in this community. Then I met Molly. At the pool down here, and this. All right. Yeah, I almost destroyed my dreams. I thought I was the youngest one. But anyways, so all this going on. But anyways, so a friend of mine, he has a smoker. We actually smoked four. Pork shoulders. We're gonna do smoked pork sandwiches, whole pork sandwiches, pretty much, and enjoy. I mean, that's what it's all about. Like, that's you guys do on your free time, and this is what we're doing.
What building are you in, Matt?
Should I say that?
Yeah.
Why?
Why not? You're part of the neighborhood. I think it's important that everybody knows that you are part of the community and you wanted to give to the community as well.
So if, right? if we have to sue somebody, we know where to come.
And he's got a partner, Rich, that he worked on this with. And I just it's important they know that.
What's even better is that I used to go through the back gate in Collard Greens. And, I mean, coming from work, no shirt, tattoos in my head. My building actually built me a shirt or made me a shirt that says, "Don't worry, my name is Matthew Simonson. I live here at Simon Cove." So, I mean.
So he's not a thug.
I'm not a thug.
Guys,
all right.
I'm not a thug, guys. But I tried the pork. We made the barbecue sauces yesterday. We cooked the pork at 12 a.m. this morning.
Nice.
Slow cooked it. So enjoy, please.
Come on.
Donations are accepted. And whatever goes over, I mean, we're gonna donate to the band, to whoever, but enjoy the food, because
that's right.
I own a smoke. Rich, this guy is freaking on point. I hate to say it.
All right, yeah, Rich, and they got some mac and cheese and beans to go with it. They got to go containers, and we're gonna get going. Thank you, Matt and Rich. Yes.
Wow.
And I'm the youngest, just to get that out of the way. Sorry, Molly.
Oh, that was sweet. Okay.
Yeah, I want to make sure. Check your mic there.
Check, check, check. I also want to take this moment to explain this little sign I got down here. My good friend Joan and our drummer Jim, 40 years ago today, they
tomorrow.
Were getting ready. No. 40 years ago today, you were getting ready to get hitched.
Oh, yeah.
It was the day before. Tomorrow is our anniversary, but I just think we should celebrate it.
Okay.
Just because. 40 years. And they're both still smiling, so I think it's working out. Very nice. And anyway, this song is for you, Joan. Learn this just for you.
Thank you.
to ask. I want a comfortable bed. I won't hurt my back. Oh, to fill me up and warm clothes and all that stuff. Is it too much to demand? I want a full house and a waterproof bed. Pens that will run out of ink. I want cool quiet. I need some time to think. Shouldn't I have this? Shouldn't I have this? Shouldn't I have more?
If I'm going to do that song for Joan, the next song I'm going to do for Jim. Yes, it's going to be. And kiss her like you mean it.
Passionate.
Oh, okay.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Yep, we're together. We're tuned together.
For you, Jim.
Thank you, ma'am.
You gotta play along, though.
I'm 15 for a moment. I am 18, 10 and 20, and I'm just dreaming. Counting the ways to where you are. I'm 22 for a moment. He feels better than ever, and we're on fire, making our way. Got 100 years to live. I'm 33 for a moment. Still a man, but you see where they're kicking off.
not 100 years away. Papa time goes by, suddenly you're wise. In a wink of an eye, 67 is calling, sun is going down. For a moment, dying for just another moment, and I'm still dreaming, counting the ways to where you are. 15 is still time for you. 22, I'd be hurt too. 33, you're on your way. And every day is a good day. Got 100 years to live.
Okay. Thank you. I love that song.
Thank you. Jim loves that song. Thank you so much.
Okay. Well, Jim, I think you should dedicate this song to me.
Okay.
Because I think this is my favorite Willie Nelson song.
Okay.
So, this is dedicated to me.
Yes.
Angels flying too close. down.
I dedicate this one to you, Jim.
Oh, thank you.
Because you like this Willie song, and you let me sing it. So let's go for it.
You're the boss.
Tell me of a home far beyond the skies, and they tell me of a home far away. They tell me of a home where no storm clouds rise.
Oh, they tell me of another cloudy day. Oh, the land of cloudless days. Oh,
home where no storm clouds rise.
Oh, they tell me of an uncloudy day.
Tell me of a home where my friends have gone, and they tell me of that land far away. They tell me a tree in eternal bloom
sheds its fragrance of another cloudy day.
Tell me of a king and his beauty, yeah. And they tell me that my eyes shall behold, for he sits on a throne that is white as snow,
in a city that is made of gold.
Day.
to tell me that he smiles on his children and his smiles drive their sorrows away. They tell me that no tears will ever come.
And I swear, this would be an unclouded day. This is beautiful out here today.
Yeah. All right, I'm smelling that pork. It's smelling good over here.
There you go.
I'm liking it.
Well, I don't know. I don't think we can let Willie Nelson get away without you singing one of his songs.
Oh, yeah. This one should... This is for Aunt Skip. I know she's watching. Got all this paraphernalia. Sing one more for my friend Joan. She inspires me. Yes?
Yeah. Oh, fall
by the Lepers.
Was it?
I fall to pieces. Lepers.
Keith Bilby said that he sings this, I Call for Pizzas.
I Call for Pizza.
Nice one there, Bilby.
Unless you're smoking pork bottom.
Well, I like that idea. I Call for Pizza.
Yeah.
Wait a minute.
No, no. Ready?
Life and misery. Oh, you don't care about misery.
pictures, they seem to fade to black and white. I'm growing tired, and time stands still before me. Frozen here on the ladder of my life. It's too late to save myself from falling. I took a chance and change your way of life, but you misread my meaning when I met you. Close the door. I search myself, it's always someone else.
so much. This is a beautiful song.
Woo. I need to drink water after that one.
Let me know when you guys want to eat. All right.
All right. I'm happy to see people taking advantage of Matt and Rich's generosity. It smells really good up here. Thank you so much for coming today.
Yeah, very good. It smells
especially good. Thank all you neighbors for coming by today.
Yes, you had a good time with this.
I know we're going to be playing around here over and over for many years, and we've really been happy doing these Sundays when there has been nothing else to do, you know, and we're really glad you came. But I don't know, with things opening up, we're going to call it a garage, and then maybe, who knows, maybe we can talk somebody at the pool into letting us set up on the deck and doing the next free concert.
Yeah, where's Mary Beth? Where?
From the deck of the pool. That is a request of the band to do a poolside show.
That could be a lot of fun. Yeah. Anyways. Okay. Of course, I don't know if I can get my bathing suit on. I'm getting 10 pounds. The COVID-19 pound thing, I think. Just like the rest. We'll all be meeting at Walmart. I'm getting me a bathing suit. I'm kidding. Kinda. Anyway, yeah. We gotta feature Jim because this is one of my new favorite songs. Yeah, it's another Beatles. No, it's our duo.
You get a duo. You get it. You and me. I like that. If I fell in love with you, would you promise to be true and help me understand? 'Cause I've been in love before, and I found that love was more than just holding hands.
Lots of requests for Linda Ronstadt, and I think this is one of her most famous and popular songs. Wouldn't you say, Denise?
I think it is. We got a few of them today.
Yep.
Start with this one.
Yep.
Ready? Yep.
Oh,
I've been cheated, and it's beating. Where will I be loved? Two, half on every time. play, I think. The more fun it gets.
We haven't taken a time to acknowledge some of our Facebook friends. We had Gloria from our neighborhood. I saw John Boyer, Rob Fischler.
Oh, yeah, so, Lori Woods. Yep.
So thanks, all you online people, for joining. I saw Neil Harvey from England. So we got Europe and South America represented now.
Yeah.
In Columbus, Ohio.
Columbus,
Tom
Ohio.
And
Mark
kids.
Baranowski. I'm
Tina.
Sure we got Canada covered.
Captain Michigan's covered. What is that? Well,
yeah, don't worry about the drummer or keyboard player. We're not hot at all. Don't worry about us, please. No, really, seriously. Headbanger.
I don't know. It's so warm here tonight. I don't know what's happening.
All right. I don't know if my son Miles is online or not, but this is one of his favorite songs. He loves to hear his mother sing.
Except he never tunes in, so I don't know.
We'll see. Maybe it surprises.
There goes your allowance, Miles.
Anyways, some right. Led Zeppelin.
Ready?
Yep.
Do I start it? I know.
Shut up.
for the lead singer.
Thank you, bro.
Thank you so much.
Okay, time to turn up the John Lennon reverbs.
Oh, yeah, that one again, is it?
Be like this, Tina, Tom, Taylor, Thomas,
yes.
Tyler, Mike, Diddy, Amber.
For the Hammonds, right?
Yeah.
They're, I think they're watching.
The Ohio
clan. I thought you were doing the I See Billy and I See Joey.
To all my friends.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Have to let it go.
I do let it go. Yeah. It's embarrassing, especially in Publix.
Well,
you got a new one for us, Denise?
Another new one. Well, it's an old one, but it's a new one for us. Peggy Jameson. All right.
Hello, Peggy.
Oh, she's Molly. She saw Molly. Peggy Jameson just saw you somewhere. Somebody must have flashed a picture. This song is going to go all the way to Argentina to Sarah. How long till my soul gets it right? Can any human being ever reach that kind of rest his soul. King of night vision, king of inside. Galileo's head was on the block. His crime was looking at the truth. And as the bombshells of my daily fears explode, I try to trace them to my youth. Only a couple of years the other night. But now I'm doing time for mistakes made by another in another lifetime.
How long did my soul get to cry? Let a human being ever reach that kind of life? Call on the resting soul.
Souls get it right, and at least I know there'll be no nuclear annihilation. Because maybe you squandered a box in your lifetime, but now I have to pay. Well, then again, it feels like some sort of inspiration. Let the next life pop on her. She said, look what I had to overcome from my last life. I think I'm right. Can't do a day without some Billy Joel.
And it? To try the sandwiches.
This is for John Boyer. What? He likes that turnstile
stuff. Sandwiches? We'll try those sandwiches. I'm sure they're delicious. They look so beautiful.
That is awesome.
I hope everybody got one or got some. Maybe a take home for dinner.
We got a drive-by. Hello.
So hot. Okay.
Okay.
Play an A chord.
Never played an acorn before.
It was
cord. Oh, cord. Something's an acorn. Stupid man.
All right. Jeez. You got it.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. I really like that song.
Love it.
Yeah. You do. I like it too.
All right, we're having a good time. We still got probably another 30 minutes worth of songs. I hope you're not too hot there. We are really enjoying it. Thank you so much once again. I can't say thanks enough, really. And all you people on Facebook, we got 31 viewers right now from all over the world. We're gonna get to the matter right here, aren't we? It's a little something from Don Henley. It's not the first. Look at my sheet. Look at how much is wrong on that sheet. I've got so much stuff crossed out.
How do you misspell Tom?
Anyways, here's the Don.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, thank you, thank you. You just want to get on camera. I knew that.
Wow. Whoa. Thank you, Molly.
Have a nice fall. Come back next trip.
Everybody saw you on Facebook now.
It's okay. Nice.
You look gorgeous. It's all
okay,
right.
Gorgeous.
You fall so gracefully, though.
Let's get this show on the road.
Darling, keep me warm. I'm learning to live without.
Thank you.
Good job, D.
Very nice.
Yeah. All right, now we have to do a song for. Where's Joan?
And Angie, and the Mayburgers, and Barb.
I know, but this song that Tucky's going to do right now is one of the first songs Joan ever heard him sing. And it has a lot of special meaning to me, mostly. Actually, to Joan. Welcome. It's your anniversary tomorrow.
This is a Jim Tucky request right here.
Yeah, it is.
Something from Bonnie Raitt. Thank you. Ann Skip's been saying, hey, come on, when are you going to play my song?
No, I don't think she's been saying that.
You don't think she's been saying that?
Nope.
I don't know. I think she might be.
I think she's enjoying all the songs.
Ann Skip isn't from Building One. She wishes she was here with us. But she's on Facebook and in spirit.
Good, how are you? Thank you.
Thank
you. I love that shirt. And the pandemic, this thing is about 20 years old. Beautiful.
20, wow.
Okay. You wear it well.
Wow. I don't remember that.
Sounds like you wear it well, right, Jim?
Yeah.
A little out of time.
Hey, will I give it to you now? That'd be great.
All right.
I mean, it is his anniversary.
All right. We got a couple Linda Ronstadt songs here, and then a few more. We're just going to keep on moving, keep on pushing. Cosmic motion.
So sad, I got a worried mind. I'm so alone, some all the time. Since I left my baby behind on Dubai, say let it go, say your lies. Work until the sun don't shine. Looking forward to happier times on the back.
I'm sitting in the ocean or something.
It's like sitting in a Lincoln. Whoa. With cool seats, right?
Maybe not.
It's your gel pack.
It's my gel pack, but I'm going to fall off my stool, my dear.
All right. So here's another Linda Ronstadt song. Written, though, by Carla Bonoff.
Oh, Jim Holly's watching.
Yeah, I saw that. Welcome, Jim. He said, I wish I was there, and I wish he was, too. Jim will... One day we'll have Jim Holly down here playing a show with us, and we'll have Keith Bilby and Lex, you know. Anyways, I'm starting to pine too much.
Bye.
story of my life. Morning is breaking, the streetlights are on, the sun is
Joan. She's sitting over there? Oh, there she is. Oh, I saw red, but that was Molly's car or your chair?
I got a pedicure while you're playing.
You did? Is that what you need? That's sweet. Well, I know you guys are really important to me, Joan and Jim, and I'm so glad to be involved in your life and know
come
you,
up here, Joan.
And know that you are celebrating 40 years and you're smiling still. And so is this one. I have a song I want to sing you.
Yeah, so we're going off the set list on you, Jim.
Oh, no.
Go ahead, yeah, but Denise is going to... We did this just for you. We waited till you were out of sight and earshot.
That's right.
We learned this for you, too.
Do I play on it?
Well, only if you feel it. But otherwise... I never tell you not to play. That's okay. One thing.
Okay, well, shoot. You got to hold out for one second.
Yeah, I'll make sure I got the words. Yeah, yeah. Who knows how long I have loved you? Do you know I love you still? Will I wait a lonely lifetime if you want me to? I saw you, I'm glad you took my name, but it never really mattered. I will always feel the same.
Having Yoko up on stage.
All right, so we're getting towards a conclusion. We have gotten used to doing some patriotic types of numbers to end our show, and we're not going to fail you today. First one's from Neil Diamond.
Don't fail me now.
Thank you so much.
All right, we got time for one more. And this one is really one of my favorites. Jim sings it very well. Yep, and then we'll just say, yeah, we'll be done and we'll see you guys around.
We'll see you around. Hasta mañana.
All right.
Hasta luego.
And thanks once again to Rich and Matt.
Yeah, Rich and Matt for bringing all the food and
pulled pork, mac and cheese, baked beans. It's really nice of you guys and your friends there to come. Serve everyone. Cinnamon Cove.
Yeah, it was great.
Just look for, once the pools are open, just look for Matt in the little pool. He likes to go in there and swim around, pretend he's harpoon hunting fish out in the Gulf.
Dives. Does he dive in the pool? No.
He's got a little pool, but he's manly. He's good. I'm pretty sure.
Got it. So much.
Thank you.
Yep. It's good to meet you guys, and thanks for the food, and man, we'll see you around.
Cinnamon Cove, best neighborhood ever.
Ever. And love you guys on Facebook.
Thank you.
Yes, thank you so much.
Thank you, England, Argentina, Ohio, Michigan, California.
All over
Texas,
the world.
Detroit.
USA.
OSU, baby.
OSU.
Thank you, everyone, in Facebook land as we sign off. See you next time.